So let's cover exactly how this course is going to be laid out. So welcome to Dropshipping Academy, and now we're really going to get into the nitty-gritty of it. So this is a four-week step-by-step training course. Now I've built this out to be delivered into steps over the next 4 weeks. However, I want to make sure you have the ability to get started earning right away, so I wanted to give you a quick start guide to get you started ASAP, and this is what this section is right here. Now it's an overview of what we're going to be learning over the next 4 weeks, and our quick start guide as well. And if you look in the modules, I went ahead and put in your bonuses where they fit in perfectly, meaning that the print on demand series is around week two or so, because it fits in with what we're talking about. So if you want to go ahead and use the bonuses, it's not like I have a section dedicated towards them all. I actually put them in their respective fields because it'll help you out and help you get more, you know, sales and revenue, which means more money for your bottom line. So rather than having it all jumbled everywhere, I'm glad to say that I put it together so it makes complete sense for you. So here's how the course is laid out. I laid out this very first section in steps. So step one, I talk about the niche selection. Now, niche selection is pretty important, and I'm gonna walk you through everything here because we're gonna go from niche selection all the way to scaling your store very, very rapidly. And this particular section really covers one model rather than going out there and focusing on, you know, a lot of Facebook ads and this and that. I focus on one particular model, and I'm gonna show you how you can get instant sales following that model so you know that it actually works. So step one is niche selection. And niche selection is very, very important given the fact that this is how you're going to set yourself up fundamentally. Now think about it like this. If you're trying to build a house, you're not just going to build a house in thin air, right? You're going to go out there and you're going to go ahead and build a house on some sort of foundation. Same thing with your business. The foundation of your business starts with step number one. But then we have step number two, which is the supplier research. Now I'm going to dive in and show you Profit Machine, but I'm also going to go ahead and you have instant access to week one, which also gives you instant access to Profit Machine. So with that being said, I'm going to show you how to use Profit Machine when we're doing our supplier research and going out there and picking products correctly that you can use. Again, these are pretty dang easy to use, and I definitely suggest getting involved with them right away. Step number three is locating products. So once we have a supplier, what we're gonna go ahead and do is we're gonna look through their product database and see what has high profit margins for us. Now, yes, we can use the Profit Machine software as well, but I'm gonna show you kind of the manual way for those of you who don't wanna go out there and use Profit Machine. Why you wouldn't wanna use Profit Machine, I don't know, but I'll show you both ways just to make your life so much easier, all right? Then step number four is all about the store creation. So store creation is pretty important, but I'm gonna give you probably, I'd say, 40 to 50 minute video about how to create a store, and it's gonna walk you through A to Z, everything you need to do. So this is gonna be a pretty simple outline. However, nothing too complex that you can't follow. It's just what I will call tedious for a first time beginner. So with that being said, that's step number four. Step number five is generating visitors with Instagram. You see, I put Facebook as well because Facebook technically owns Instagram, and if you want to use Facebook, you can, but we're not going to be focusing on that until week three, where we dive really deep into Facebook ads. So week three of this entire section is when we go deep into the whole traffic generation with Facebook advertisements, all right? Next is step number six, which is making sales and automating. I'm going to give you a brief bird's eye overview of how you can actually go make sales once you start implementing step number five and automating your store so that everything is automatically ordered for you once you get a sale and that you're going out there and successfully running an automated business that allows you to get paid whenever you want. And then we go ahead and talk about step number seven, which is scaling your asset. The hardest thing to do is scale with how I'm gonna teach you in step number five. However, I developed a formula that'll allow you to scale to recoup your investment back fast. And that's the whole point of this particular section, is for you to go ahead and be able to recoup your investment back fast while building an entire brand and building an entire money-making store. So without any further ado, those are the seven steps, okay? That's exactly what you need to go ahead and keep in mind. Now, I want to talk about the release schedule. When it comes down to the release schedule, the way I release is very strategic. I'm going to make you set things up in stages, and I really do go in depth in stages so everyone can work at their own pace. Now, week one, I cover niches and suppliers and using the new software. Week two, I cover setting up your store and different models that you can use with dropshipping and outline which ones I suggest and why I suggest them and how you can get started with them. Week three, I cover traffic generation and getting traffic right to your assets. Now, this is important given the fact that you can build this, okay? Here's the secret. It's actually fairly easy to do week one and week two. It's actually really, really easy. But for the first time beginners, it might be a little hard. So week three is actually where things get fun. It's when we start generating a lot of sales and a lot of traffic. So we want to make sure that we're setting this up correctly. And then week four, I cover sales and automating your store from the ground up. And I also show you how you can scale properly. So that's the release schedule. That's exactly what we're going to be working on. Let's just dive right into it right now. And I can't wait to see you in the next video.